think he's winning, to be honest, so...
I think we're the most talented team in the NBA at the playoffs right now. Just top to bottom. Because you have Mahomes on the other side, but yeah, outside of Travis Kelce, what else is there? The Bengals are loaded. NFC side is tough. It's so wide open right now. If we're going a championship game that includes Philly and San Francisco, I'd take Philly to win. But that could change. Yeah.
You've got a Josh Allen, Patrick Mahomes, AFC title game. Who's going from there?
I'll take Buffalo. I have Buffalo all the way going to the Super Bowl. Again, like I mentioned before, they have something to play for. They got hot at the right time. There's just a lot of factors are going right for the Buffalo Bills that, again, I just have them in the Super Bowl. Plus, it would be a really, really nice thing to see. And as far as the NFC side, give me San Fran. I won't party in the Super Bowl. Mr. Relevant, again, give me the continuation of the Cinderella story in the Super Bowl.
Whatever that may seem. I think that's what would hold back everybody from choosing San Francisco to go to the Super Bowl is that the quarterback. Even though we've seen him play well, but we're like, do you really believe that Brock Purdy is going to take a team to the Super Bowl? So there, I've got the Bengals winning the Lombardi Trophy. What do you guys have?
Yes. Joe Burrow gets it done this year.
I wonder how I eviscerated you for not having the Bengals in the
top 5
a couple months ago.
I told you they would make their way back in if they won another game. And now I think they are the best team in the world.
Yeah, I would love to get. I mean, look, I'm on your side on this one. I would love to give it to Joe Burrow, but again, like I've said before, if things are going your way at the right time, give me Buffalo.
Buffalo's really, really good.
Yeah.
Josh Allen, to me, throws a few more interceptions.
Really?
Hi, Bobby. That's how close inside of Bobby Bell.
Thank you, Bobby. I appreciate it.
I did you the Bengals and the New Bills. Okay. Well, we all have AFC teams. All right, so that's let's pick the playoffs. AM on the FM is next in your home.
I got the question of the day per usual. It's got to do with money, and there's some weird stuff going on in the world, including Michael Bay is being sued. That's next right here on the Fan.
Hello, it's Pete Thompson from the Consumer Team. It's that time of year, cold temps can blow in anytime. And if you're dealing with a furnace issue or a breakdown, I recommend you call the on-time experts. They'll be at your home same day, or the service and diagnostic fee is free. And their number one goal is to get you up and running and warm again to help you avoid a future breakdown. Go to theontimeexperts.com and set your appointment time today. TheOnTimeExperts.com. The choice of the consumer team.
Hi, I'm Jeff Jr. with Freaking Wealth. I entered the financial world and started my business to help others. It makes me proud to listen to our clients speak about us and their experience.
Well, I think I have to say the two most important things that we've gotten from Treasure Home was transparency and communication. We had a, consultation, and when we sat down with our appointment, he was just so very upfront, checked out fees that we were paying somewhere else and exactly what to expect. The communication is fantastic.
It's better than a whole person coming.
You know, again.
You know, if you want to see somebody, they're here. We're good.
The availability is great.
Experience with a robust customer manager can be for you. Call Trajan today. 469-579-3500.
I'm still getting it.
for people to try for themselves.
Yeah, you just need to send a text.